The internet can be a scary place. Research shows that hackers attack every 39 seconds, on average 2,244 times a day. This is Victim X. He thought he received an email from a friend. It wasn't a friend. The link in the email was from a hacker and compromised all of his personal and financial information. Who will help me? That's what we thought you'd say. And you're in luck. There's only one or two people who can save the day. The Amrita University cyber heroes. Like superheroes. Get it? And that hacker can say goodbye to crime and start counting his hacking days.
Although women represent around 48% of the general workforce, they make up only 20% of the cybersecurity workforce, and only 1% of that holds leadership positions. The future of the cybersecurity industry depends on its ability to attract, retain, and promote women, who represent a skilled and under-tapped resource.
Really? Yes, really. Hackers aren't slowing down, and neither should the good guys. good gals. The world needs more cyber heroes, and it needs them now. But you know what? They need more people like you. Shakticon,
a free global conference focused on inspiring, training, and upskilling women in cybersecurity.